今天的 language tips， 我们来复习复习 measure words， 量词。我们已经学习了个 the measure word before noun denoting person or item， 比如一个人，一个电脑，杯是 a cup of or a glass of， 一杯水，一杯咖啡，瓶 a bottle of， 一瓶啤酒，一瓶葡萄酒。Way for person sounds more polite than 个 when used before the people， 一位老师，一位客户。家 is the measure word for company or organization，一家公司，一家银行。张 is the measure word for flat things, such as papers, tickets, or card. 一张飞机票，一张信用卡。本 is the measure word for flat but thick things, such as books, passport. 一本书，一本护照。件是 an article of, a piece of， 一件行李，一件衣服。些 some， 一些现金，一些钱。 The above are measure words counting the nouns. Also, we learned the measure words for counting verbs. 次 times，去一次，看一次。遍 also means times, emphasizing repeating something from beginning to the end. 说一遍，做一遍。好的，今天的 language tips 就到这里，我们再见。